Hello my friends, welcome back in my kitchen. Pork knuckles for today. And I'm gonna make one Greek appetizer which is, we can call it bouillardi or feta in the oven, something like that. So stay here with me, we'll start to preparation my meat. Then I'll see you. First we're gonna cut a little bit of the skin. Salt, 1, 2, it's about 2 kilos. My garlic. As you can see, I smashed it, so I'm gonna put some pepper also. It's enough. Olive oil. Thyme, some mustard, and some lemon. Just a little bit of honey. Now we mixed everything. We make a nice sauce for marinate the meat. Oh my god, it's all flavor. Now we marinate the meat. Slice of baking paper. I'm gonna put my bad boy inside there. Now we're gonna rub them. We're gonna secure them so the juice is gonna stay inside and we're gonna cook it very well that I want. Now for my red capsicum in the oven. So olive oil, some oregano, some chili, red capsicum, tomatula, which is of this, feta. Oregano, olive oil, repeat. This. Right. Now we're gonna wrap it. Now we're ready. Our appetizer and our pork over here, ready for the oven. Now, oven. We're gonna start with 240 degrees Celsius at the beginning for about an hour, and every 15 minutes we turn the meat, so it's gonna be crispy for both, crispy, it's gonna take color for both sides, and I have it direct to the rock that my Komodo barbecue has it. So, and then little bit gonna slow, about another 2 hours on 150 degrees, so about 3 half-hour, something like that. We start 1 hour, 240, and 2 hours, 150. So I see you when it's ready.
Cheese. Bread. Let's see what we've done over here. Αυτά πάρτε. Λοιπόν, clean bone. Wow. Wow.
The taste of the mustard, the garlic, the honey, Panagia.
Let's see over here. I'm sorry for that. I gotta close soon because I gotta enjoy my food. So,
if you enjoy this that you see, please subscribe and like my channel. And I see you soon in my next video. See you. Bye. Ha 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 ha.